to get everything right. The start, the underwater, the swimming part of it, and then the touch. We saw a wonderful men's 50 metres freestyle at this Olympic competition with Anthony Irvine at 35 years of age, taking out the gold medal. And here is the lineup for the women's final of the 50 metres freestyle at the Olympic Games 2016.
We see from Brazil, Australia, the Netherlands, Denmark, Great Britain, the USA, and Belarus. Well, there'd be nothing better for the host nation than to get on the board. They've had some very good performances from a seasoned team of men. But Medeiros has this opportunity to swim better than all. Crowd help to getting into this final. She's in lane one, far away. It's the last night of finals, and it's a women's sprint. It's a 50 meter freestyle. They come up to 25 meters to go. From Jojo looks to be slightly ahead. There's some action too from Fran Helsel in lane six. There's the line, they're all in the line. From Jojo, Helsel, they'll go to the wall all together. Pick that one. Bloomer, in fact, ahead of Manuel and Hirish Amenya. What a shock to Pernille Bloomer. What a great result for Denmark. And what a stunning performance.
Oh my goodness. She's completely shocked by that. Overwhelmed. What an amazing swim. 24.07. The 100 champion Simone Manuel was in second, 24.09. And her Semenya is in third, 24.11.
She looks stunned.
She is completely stunned.
Totally overwhelmed by this result. Bloomer, the fastest qualifier. She wins it in 24.07. Denmark, a gold medal. The USA, the silver. Belarus, Hirish Amenya takes the bronze medal to go with her silver of 4 years ago. A new champion in the women's 50 meters freestyle, and that's Pernille Bloomer of Denmark. Olympic champion in the 50 meters freestyle for women, Pernille Bloomer. The nation of Denmark will be basking in this. They will love it. They came here with high hopes and were feeling a bit disappointed about some of their established swimmers not quite achieving the ambitious targets that a lot of the critics and public had set for them. But all is forgiven.
Mesdames et messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, the Olympic medalists. Senhoras e senhores, as medalhistas olímpicas.
And for Bloomer and Manuel, not much time before they take to the water again for the women's medley relay.